Hello and welcome to the fire escape of La Voz Hispana, your Spanish newspaper.
Fernando, what's the top story in Latino New Haven this week?
La noticia grande de esta semana ocurrió en West Haven, con la llegada masiva de por lo menos unos 5.000 niños al restaurante McDonald's de West Haven. 5.000 niños que llegaban de otras ciudades, llegaban de Hartford, Waterbury y New Haven y West Haven, por supuesto.
Okay, well, he's saying that 5,000 children received gifts from the Three Kings this weekend. And I don't know, I think he's exaggerating a bit, but he swears that they were 5,000 students. And me, unfortunately, I was not able to ride the camel at Sama because only children were allowed to ride the camel. But it was a great event, and it's a yearly event, so I hope you enjoy it next year.
Bien, Wilson Camelo, nuestro querido amigo colombiano, socio de la... esta empresa de
Mason
y Balsa Hispanic Marketing Communications ha sido nombrado presidente de la Sociedad de América, del programa de la Sociedad de América, que es un honor para nosotros tenerlo así.
Yes, we would like here at La Voz Hispana to congratulate Wilson Carmelo from Mason and Balsa Marketing Communications, who just got elected as president, the first Latino president of Public Relations Society of America. We wish him a lot of luck, and we know that he would do a good job there.
El presidente de la Cámara de Representantes de Connecticut, Jim Amman, acaba de convocar una rueda de prensa con los líderes hispanos para tratar de impulsar a la gente latina a donar más sangre. Solamente el 2% de la gente latina dona sangre.
Yes, the Speaker of the House, Jim Amman, and all of the Latino elected officials are going to be holding a press conference this Thursday, January 11th at 11:30 at the State Capitol, because even though we have 10% of the Latinos here in Connecticut make up the state of Connecticut, only 2% donate blood. So we need for the Latinos to please donate blood to the American Red Cross, and there will be a blood drive right after the press conference. Thank you.
Así que vamos a donar.
Yes, so let's all donate.